impressive 8-2 win, and then last night a tough 2-1 loss in Nashville. Long shot by Josh Brown was stopped by Shesterkin. Lindgren took the hit. Panarin moves it to Adam Fox.
You mentioned, you know, they don't score as much as they should.
Rayoli's moving again. That's backhanded toward the net. McBain, number 22, is looking for it. Nick Ritchie, number 12, with a hit in the corner on Lindgren. Clayton Keller finds a man. It's Hayton. Hayton's shot is gloved by Shesterkin, and he holds it.
Watch out for hits. Get pucks deep, et cetera, et cetera. Whole lot of communication so far.
Yeah, it's good stuff, John. They love their coach, Andre Tournier. Stepped in there and done a really good job with a young group.
And off from Vesey as he jumped up. Kreider gets taken down. Looked like he was tackled by his former teammate, Patrick Nemeth, in front.
Sam, just to finish that point, if you shoot to the pads as if you're making a pass to the other side.
Brown sends it in for the Coyotes. Kreider after it. A giveaway. And then shot went right through the crease. Shot by Brown goes wide. Coyotes come away with the puck. Miller with a check along the boards on Nick Ritchie. Ritchie has it back to the side of the net. Wraparound try by Fisher was stopped by Shesterkin. Glove it off the side of the net. Rangers with a 2-on-1 break. Lindgren moves in. Save made by Ingram. First shot on goal for the Rangers. To Kraus, teams are back at full strength. Great penalty killing for the Rangers. That shot got through. Shesterkin with a save and the rebound scramble. Shesterkin has the puck. In the final seconds of the power play is 4 seconds remaining in the penalty to Juuso Välimäki. Ryan Carpenter, Sammy Blay, and Julian Gauthier on for the Rangers with Trouba and Miller. Clayton Keller with it. Troy Stetcher moves in. Cuts to the inside, and the shot to save. Oh, great move by Stetcher.
You'll see it here. Now he'll just cut hard. There it is. There's the move. Another move. And
Moser and Kako. And the Coyotes come out. Michelli moves in. Pass across. Saved with a glove by Shesterkin on Bjugstad.
Good chance for the Coyotes. Look at this little backhand pass by Välimäki right to the middle of his own net. And that's to Michelli. And here he comes. Scoots along eventually. But he can really, he's got excellent vision and quickness. Knows how to move the puck.
Rangers 4-man, 4-on-3 across. That's played in front, and a save on Kako by Ingram.
And Fox waits, looks, beautiful pass. There's
Barkley Goodrow. Pass was tipped, pushed ahead. Goodrow's there, puts it in front, save Ingram. Oh, he robbed Ryan Carpenter.
There's the pass again. It's a beautiful save again, and then there's Carpenter with the stick. It takes down Clayton Keller.
There's a lead pass. Brought in by Goodrow to BC. High off the glass.
Yeah, the puck was on edge. Short-handed goal in Detroit. Here's Miller with the breakout pass. Now 2-on-1. Goodrow with the pass. You see the puck.
And Fox breaks it up. Rangers break out. Zibanejad with Kreider. 2-on-1. Kreider moves to the net. Saved by Ingram. Here's Travis Boyd moving in. Nice move. Back to Keller. Save Shesterkin with a glove. Big save by Igor Shesterkin.
Stop that quality chance. And then here's Clayton Keller. Boy, the Rangers with their sticks and body position on the penalty kill has been the best part of their game.
BC. Trocheck out of the penalty box. Rangers. And a giveaway. And he scores. Barkley Goodrow. Off the giveaway, gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
And Ingram, right here, off the skate, he has to try and knock it away. Not much he could do, as that play has worked for Arizona a couple of times where they tried to throw a blind pass to the middle of the ice. This time,
Panarin works it deep to Fox. Fox finds a man, the shot blocked. That was Hedl who took the shot. Fox shoots and scores! The Rangers come alive!
There's been the best skater. He'll get one shot, that one's blocked, and then he'll get one here. That gets blocked, but he'll get it right back, and a quick release right past the glove of Ingram. Here it is again. Blocked shot, continues on, finds it.
Minute 25 to go here in the second period. Puck cleared out. Racing for it is Zibanejad, and a save by Ingram.
You know, what was his line? Where was he going? And you'll see him here, unless I'm wrong, but I thought he was going past the net by a lot. Just tries to kind of slide it in. You know, Sam, we looked for a change in everything to start the second period, and they needed a spark, and Shesterkin gave them that spark. I think it's just an out reminder just to keep.
Kreider down low, looking to make a play. Out to Panarin. Now to Fox. Zibanejad to Panarin. Down low, Kreider. And a good play by Ingram. He got a piece of it. Panarin moves in, try to pass. A quick pass was blocked. Heads up play by Fisher. Here's Fox. Zibanejad to Kreider. He scores! Oh, baby, what a deflection that was! Chris Kreider. It's a power play goal. And it's 3-0 Rangers.
Excellent passing again. Fox will end up with it. The quick pass across. This is an elevated shot. And Kreider comes over. Let's see. Oops. Right off the shaft of the stick. It was about 3 feet in the air.
Keller's pass in the middle. Richie shot high. That's where Richie's dangerous. But he missed the net. Set up for Richie. Goes to the corner. Keller shoots and scores. A sharp angle. That was some shot by Clayton Keller, and they break up Igor Shesterkin's shutout, 8:33 into the third period.
Clayton Keller, their leading scorer, has excellent set of hands, and there wasn't much room, but he found enough, and even there looked like Shesterkin was a little slow to get up. There he pushes over hard, and Clayton Keller, boy, there wasn't much room there.
Back out to Fox. Panarin. In front, save made by Ingram on Kreider. He almost had another one. Panarin again. To Fox. Panarin. Zibanejad. To Kreider, and another save by Ingram. Oh, Ingram's made two beauties to Rob Kreider. There's Goodrow with a shot blocked. Goodrow. On the boards to Jimmy Vesey. Quick shot by Schneider. They score! Ryan Carpenter with his first goal as the New York Ranger.
Staten Island and being a lifelong Ranger fan. And here's good puck movement. Schneider will get this puck and release it in a hurry.
Late in front, Adam Fox breaks it up, and the New York Rangers defeat the Arizona Coyotes 4-1.